Today I'm going to discuss what is Opendoor. So stay tuned, because at the end of the video, I'll share a list of tips when buying a home. You won't want to miss it. I'm Kristin Stampini, and thanks for tuning in to StampTV. Let's get started. Opendoor is an iBuyer, a real estate company that buys properties from home sellers in cash and then sells them to buyers. This means that sellers never work directly with a buyer. In a nutshell, Opendoor operates sort of like a retailer for houses or a used car dealership, basically, for homes. Instead of going through the lengthy home selling process, which includes finding a buyer, negotiating a deal, and waiting for a buyer to secure your financing, homeowners can quickly sell their home to Opendoor for an immediate cash payment that's discounted. They can get offers on their home within 24 hours and can close sometimes in as little as 10 to 30 days. However, while there are advantages to Opendoor's expected sales process, sellers need to be aware that the convenience comes at a price. Opendoor has been known to make offers that are below fair market value, and they charge services anywhere between 6 and 14%. So, how does Opendoor work? Selling a home with Opendoor can be broken down into a few steps. You can request an Opendoor online appraisal. You can go online and request an offer from Opendoor basically within 24 hours. And Opendoor will return with a cash offer, and at this point, you can accept the offer and move forward, or decline the offer and stop all further proceedings. If you think the price isn't fair, you can request a free reassessment, but there isn't any room for traditional negotiations. You can have Opendoor assess your home if you decide to accept their offer. Opendoor will perform an on-site assessment if they find anything that needs to be fixed, and of course they always do. They'll deduct all those repairs and costs from your sales proceeds for you to allow to repair them yourself. So, close on the home, and once Opendoor has finished their assessment, you can set your closing date. So when you close is up to you, and you can set that date anywhere basically from 10 to 60 days from now. So how does Opendoor make money? Opendoor has two ways of generating revenue: service fees from buying the homes and fixing them up and selling them for a higher price, basically, or with third parties through Opendoor mortgages and Opendoor title. Opendoor service fees operate much like traditional commissions, but remember, 6 to 14%. So for every purchase that Opendoor makes, they charge a 6 to 14% of the closing price in service fees. On a home valued 2019, let's say for $227,000, they might charge between $13,000 and $32,000. However, Opendoor makes most of their money in process to a house flipping. While Opendoor isn't a traditional house flipper in that they don't specifically look for rundown properties to fix up, Opendoor borrows many of the same principles as any employs them on a larger scale than any individual investor can. So by offering the convenience of an expected sales process, the company is able to buy home in good condition for a low price, fix them up, and then sell them for more. So as such, it's in Opendoor's best interest to give a seller a lowball offer, often 10% or more, below a fair market value to maximize their profit margin. And so when you add both the high service fees and large profit margin together, you can see how each sale generates a sizable profit for Opendoor. So Opendoor also generates revenues by operating as a mortgage broker, insurance provider through Opendoor Mortgage and Opendoor Title. So these services promise to bring Opendoor's fame exponentially to the mortgage and title insurance process. So buyers applying for an Opendoor mortgage can get qualified, okay, in less than a day. Should I sell with Opendoor? There are two cases in which selling with Opendoor maybe will make sense. You need to sell it quick, you need to sell it tomorrow, and you need to close. You know, you don't want to go through the typical home selling process and are willing to pay a hefty premium to expedite the service and convenience of Opendoor along with iBuyers. You know, so that's the fastest way to sell a home, or through an investor. So we also buy investment properties ourselves. If you need to close on a home within 10 days and you live in one of those 20 metro areas or whatever that Opendoor services or other services similar, Opendoor may be a good option. However, an experienced real estate agent selling in a hot market or any market, like many that Opendoor covers, can get a much, much higher price for you, even with the commissions. So what you want to do is talk to, and maybe an agent like us will actually give you an investor price too and guaranteed to sell your home fast and for top dollar. We will also make offers on your home. So, and do it as convenient as Opendoor. So the company allows sellers to skip over much of the traditional real estate process, leading to a quick and easy home sale. Of course, sellers must remember to weigh out the costs, not just the price that they get. Remember, they're gonna do an assessment and bring it down even lower. So what fee does Opendoor charge? Instead of commission fees, Opendoor charges service fees, which are much higher than the commission. So it can, again, range between 6 and 14%, and then they deduct from the price that they actually give you. So remember, you have to compare it. You have to compare what commissions are in a traditional real estate agent, generally tops, okay, 7%, 6%, where Opendoor is charging up to 14%, plus they're bringing your price down for everything that needs to be fixed. So generally, the highest fee a traditional real estate agent may charge is 7%, Opendoor charges much higher. So it's also possible to find traditional full service realtors who charge maybe a little bit less than that, but maybe don't do marketing and other things for you. So working with a discount realtor, basically, you definitely get your discount, but you get your discount in services and usually experience in what they can bring to you. So remember that. Opendoor may be a good option for you. I don't know. Is it? Maybe. For you, you can check into it, but then also get investors to give you a price as well. So we'll always give a price and we'll always guarantee your home, okay? So remember, they charge between 6 and 14%. They want to sometimes flip the home, so they have to have enough profitability in there. Remember that. It could be something that you want. It might not be. And explore your personal options. I hope you enjoyed this video today and maybe learned even a couple things. We can also connect you to Opendoor or other options that you may have. So just comment below. We'd be happy to help you. Thanks for tuning in. Please click on the icon to be reminded every week. Subscribe to my channel and comment and like. And if you want a list for when you're buying or selling a home, leave a comment below and I'd be happy provide that to you. Thanks for tuning in today. See you next week. Bye.